Roger. The kids are working the outside.
Green.
bottom of the track, so let's go field. So you take the heading back near the bottom, Cactus.
Over the top, climbing at the top as well. Shirey also working there, let's go field, turn back near the bottom.
Takes a bump from the leader. And keeps on trucking. Five laps to go now, five laps to go. For the Meekster. Ridley chasing clear to the top of the track.
You're thinking just around 600cc micro sprints and the Thunder Cars. But right now,
woo!
Gonna walk to Victory Lane at the Elliott Custom Trailers Victory Lane. Problems underneath the hood on his car. He does not look in a good mood.
Uh-oh.
And the winner's Eat McKenzie checking tires. As he picks up, I believe, what is win number 11. Nicole, we're gonna have to ask him how many that is in the XR1 this year. Nicole down there on Victory Lane, go ahead and take it away.
All right, we'll make our way over here to Dylan Woodling, your third place finisher. All right, Dylan, who you want to thank tonight?
I got to thank all my crew and everything. Bishop Farm, Sugar Bus Auto Sales, More Custom Powder Coating, Jack Longcakes, Sparkman Auto Auction, Mock Auction. Everybody helps me out, All Star Performance. Can't be here without them. Just a couple spots short tonight, so we'll keep trying and go again.
All right, well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Awesome.
All right, we'll step over here with our second place finisher. Bobby, you don't look too happy. Tell me about it.
I don't know whether to be pissed at a lap car or Jason for just not trying to grade the rough out of the track. I mean, he just got to use his common sense and listen to some drivers once in a while.
All right. Anybody you want to thank for getting you here?
I'd like to thank my brother, my mom, dad, my wife, all my sponsors.
Thanks for the fans coming out.
All right. Well, congratulations.
Thanks.
All right. Dick McKenzie.
Thanks,
what a night. I was in the pits earlier, saw Zeke hauling butt out of here. You made it back. Tell me about it.
Yeah, we ran last night, no problems, and got here and went to fire the car up, and battery's dead, so we threw a charger on it, and it didn't seem to help, so we figured we had a bad battery, so we loaded everything back up and ran back to the shop, and I'm going to grab the other car, and I thought, no, we'll just grab the battery out of the other car, and so we threw it in there, and ran all the way back over here and made the heat races.
All right, well, you made it work. You made it look easy. Anybody want to thank tonight?
Oh, I got to thank Bruce Miller. He treats me so good, and I drive his stuff every week. And
Chad Barnes, BZ Enterprises, Dewey's Custom Exhaust, Bar 13, W's the Concrete, Tractor Truck Repair, Hogue Engines, Rocket XR1 by Ruhlman, Speedway Graphics, All Star Performance, Penske Shocks, my crew, Justin, Ricky, my grandpa's a big help. I couldn't do it without him half the time. And everybody that supports me, and let's keep tagging along here and see if we can't keep picking them all.
Awesome. All right, well, congratulations.
Thank you.